Philip Lowe began his cooking career in Hong Kong. Over the years, he opened several popular restaurants in that city, then relocated in San Francisco, where he opened the Hong Kong Flower Lounge. He then moved to the upscale Jasmine restaurant at the Bellagio in Las Vegas. His appetizer is chili crab, Singapore style.
Most time we serve with this crab. It's come from Australia. Today we're going to use Dungeness crab. The crab go like this, and then the other ingredients, green onion, tomato, and a brand chili, and egg.
The tomato in the dish is peeled and seeded, then diced. A large green onion is cut on the bias. Shallot is diced. Then garlic is diced. The pieces of crab are deep fried in a wok. Is removed, the wok is cleaned, then 3 tablespoons of oil go back in. The diced shallot and garlic. Then chicken broth, Chinese wine called fadu, and white vinegar go in. This is granulated sugar. The diced tomato. Cover for about 3 minutes.
And the ketchup.
Potato starch dissolved in water is a thickener. Then 3 beaten eggs. The green onion goes in at the end.
Thank you.